Remove the handle by using a flathead screwdriver. Place handle on end of the rod and screw handle on with handle screw using a flathead screwdriver.